Once upon a time, in the bustling city of Farmaville, there were two extraordinary cleaners named First Order and Zero Order. Their mission was to rid the city of unwanted drugs and keep it sparkling clean. First Order was known for his tireless work ethic. He believed in giving his all, no matter the situation. Whenever the drug concentration in the city increased, First Order rolled up his sleeves and worked even harder. He tirelessly swept through the streets, mopping away the drugs and leaving no trace behind. His dedication and hard work were admired by all. On the other hand, Zero Order was not that energetic towards his cleaning duties. He had a tendency to be a bit lazy and only worked up to a certain limit. Any further increase in drug concentration did not matter to him. Despite his limited efforts, he still managed to contribute to the city's cleanliness, albeit not as diligently as First Order. In Farmaville, the residents appreciated the hard work and dedication of First Order, while also acknowledging the role played by Zero Order. The First Order taught everyone the significance of adapting cleaning speed based on drug concentration and ensuring a clean and healthy environment for all. So that was the tale of First Order and Zero Order Elimination Kinetic. Click here to learn more about it. Also, comment on which story you want next. Meanwhile, share this one with your friends and colleagues. Thanks for joining. See you on the next adventure.